Are you a real villain?
Well, technically, nah.
Have you ever caught a good guy, like a real superhero?
Nah.
Have you ever tried a disguise?
Nah.
All right. I can see that I will have to teach you how to be villains. Here's a little lesson in trickery. This is going down in history. If you wanna be a villain number one, you have to chase a superhero on the run. Go. Just follow my moves and sneak around. Be careful not to make a sound. No, don't touch that. Look at this net that I just found. When I say go, be ready to throw. Go! Throw it at him, not me! Oh, let's try something else. Now watch and learn. Here's the deal. You slip and slide on this banana peel. What are you doing?
Thank you.
lesson in trickery. This is going down in history. If you wanna be a villain number one, you have to chase a superhero on the run. Just follow my moves and sneak around. Be careful not to make a sound. Shh. No, don't touch that. When I say go, be ready to throw. Go! Throw it on him, not me! Oh, let's try something else. Now watch and learn. Here's the deal. You slip and slide on this banana peel. What are you doing?
Careful not to make a sound. Shh. No, don't touch that.
Now look at this gnat that I just found. When I say go, be ready to throw. Go! Throw it at him, not me! Oh, let's try something else. Now watch and learn. Here's the deal. You slip and slide from this banana peel. What are you doing?